John Crandall, usually go by Johan Cruyff, but I never played soccer. Well, when I was a little kid, I did. I'm originally from Springfield, Virginia, but now I live in Miami.
I'm a veteran. I'm Jim Gattaker, California, with HSA.
It's the third largest weed system in the world. It's right out there. And I can't think of a better thing to do than to go out and spend some time with the people down here in South Florida, or wherever you came down from, especially with veterans. Especially with people that have been, just like myself, airborne. All the sacrifices and the service to make it possible for us to enjoy this great way of life that we have down here in South Florida, all across America. So I say this, Captain, let's cast off. Let's get out there and go diving.
Screw it up.
Ransom Rector.
Worth O'Brien.
Scuba. Where are y'all from?
Miami, Florida.
Fort Lauderdale, Florida.
When you're leading this group down, the veterans, put a flag on a reef?
Brought all the veterans down from Miami and Fort Lauderdale and as far away as Tampa to participate.
Jerry Kazakowski, I was with U.S. Army 173rd Airborne. I'm from Fort Lauderdale.
Sure, I'm Vicki Ramirez from Miami with Dive
Bomb. And I'm Frank Young from Miami with Dive Bomb.
We thank you for all your work as veterans protecting us.
Welcome.
Thanks for coming diving.
Welcome for that, too.
I'm Ronnie Brown from Miami, and this is my first dive with Dive Bomb. Yeah, I like diving because of the freedom you have underwater.
Talking to you. We also have Dennis, is the beautiful man up front. He will be your dive master.